Hi, I'm Thomas with Proctor Honda here in Tallahassee, Florida. This is our 2017 Honda Pilot Elite Trim. I'm going to go through some of the features and technologies of this specific model, but also go through some Pilot general features that are good across the board. All right, guys, so the 2017 Honda Pilot in the Elite trim. This model comes equipped with LED headlights on the Elite only. You do have LED running lights across all models within the 2017 Honda Pilot. The front is designed completely new for this generation. We have some nice character lines that help with aerodynamics. It's carried throughout with some chrome accents to give it a really fresh look there. Again, honeycomb here adds that modern touch to the front of the vehicle to, again, refresh it completely from the previous generation. All right, under the hood, 3.5 liter V6 has been a tried and true engine for the Honda Pilot for a long time now. We're gonna get 19 in the city, 26 on the highway in an all-wheel drive Elite Pilot, which is amazing. Okay, so all 2017 Honda Pilots are gonna come with alloy rims similar to this one. With this being the Elite, you get the 20-inch versions of those. That's the biggest rim that Honda's released to date. They make the car look sharp, and they also have awesome road characteristics for highway driving. In addition to that, new for the 2017, you're gonna have your smart key fob system. So this does a few things for owners. On EX and above, you'll have the version that I'm showing here. On the Elite, it works the same way as the EX model. So the first thing that this will do for you as the driver, if you keep it in your pocket, or if you're a woman and you keep it in your purse, put your hand on the inside door handle, it'll automatically register and open just this door. So that's a safety feature built in, as well as a nice convenient feature. You don't have to find it in your pocket or your purse. When you're done for the day, you just hit that button and it locks all four doors. You have the automatic roll down window function. You can double tap and hold your unlock button. That'll roll down all your windows as well as your sunroof. It'll retract it back. That'll help it in the summer here in Florida, vent it out, get all that hot air out, and just open up the vehicle really easily. You can then take out your hidden key, put it into the normal key slot twice to the left, and it will roll your windows and close your sunroof automatically. So that's mostly just a really nice convenient feature built into the 2017 Honda Pilot in EX and above trims. Okay, another part of the new key fob system for the 2017 Honda Pilot. Again, another feature across EX and above for all our new Pilots. You have your remote start function. So if I hold this down with the vehicle locked, of course, hold it down for about 5 seconds. It will automatically turn on your car, crank the engine, get it to an automatic 72 degrees across all three climate controlled zones within the vehicle. This remote start function will run for a full 10 minute cycle before automatically turning off if you don't get into the vehicle. That's a good safety feature so fumes don't build up in the garage if you're remote starting it. So also with your key fob system, you can have the vehicle register you from 33 inches away from your rear hatch here. You have a button just right there at the bottom by your backup camera. Once you select that button, the door will automatically unlock, assuming you have this in your pocket. Then from here, you'll see class-leading cargo space across all 2017 Honda Pilots. The cargo space has grown for this generation considerably. They took a few cues from our Honda Odyssey and how to use this rear third row seating option. With those seats down, you have ample space for whether it be stuff or equipment or whatnot. You have storage here. You can fit a 64 gallon cooler in there really, really easily. This is reversible and removable. You can flip it over to a hard plastic or keep the carpeted section. You can also store it down low within this compartment, out of the way, but also giving you a little bit more depth to your cargo area here. The strap system's how you raise and lower your third row, so you can easily pull those up and get the third row accessible for people. Then from there, these do recline back just a couple inches, gives it a little bit more arch for your rear passengers, makes them a little bit more comfortable as well. All right, so to close up your rear hatch, you just select your button right there. There is a built-in safety feature for if somebody doesn't notice, it'll automatically retract back up to the top to keep them safe and not pinch any fingers. And so interior space is another class-leading feature for a mid-sized SUV. The interior is completely redesigned With the Elite model, you're gonna get memory seating, 10-way power adjustable with lumbar support. One of the big things for 2017 is the addition of the Apple CarPlay Android Auto phone compatibility technology. Now, this being Elite, you do have navigation built in, as well as the Honda suite of safety and convenience technologies known as Honda Sensing. You're gonna have things like forward collision warning, adaptive cruise control, the lane keep assist system, as well as your lane departure warning and the blind spot monitoring system on your side mirrors. So on the Elite and the Touring trim, you do have a push button transmission gear selection options. In the Elite trim, you do get the captain's chairs with full armrests and the panoramic sunroof. Access to the third row across EXLs and above have a push button electric system for getting into the rear, and then they have a push button to get out once they're back there. So getting in for little kids is a lot easier now. You don't have a lever, which can be tough for some smaller children. You just have a simple button to get in and out, whether you're in the back seat or you're trying to get in. Now, space back here is one of the big things. For a lot of customers, they're always surprised at how much space. I'm not a real big person, I'm 5'10", but as an average size person, I fit in here awesome. I know with kids, they've got ample space. You've got access here for tablets or iPads, cup holders. They do have vent controls, heated seats for their captain's chairs, and HDMI component cables, a traditional plug for other devices, and another USB. That brings them to their DVD system. You also can put car seats at all five locations in this vehicle. So you can have a car seat here, here, or any three of the spots in the third row. So for larger families or families that have a couple different age kids, one that's in a car seat, they can configure that a lot more conveniently. So the 2017 Honda Pilot, it's a mid-sized SUV. It drives, even though this model is an all-wheel drive, it's gonna operate as a front-wheel drive vehicle a good 90 to 95% of the time. So that means that its driving characteristics are very car-like, very much like a crossover. Hey guys, thanks for watching. I'm Thomas over at Proctor Honda in Tallahassee, Florida. This is the review on the 2017 Honda Pilot Elite trim. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comment section below. Please like, subscribe, so I can get some more videos like this over to you. Thanks again.